bit of difference, because he's actually singing with his daughter, Kelly. Ozzy and Kelly. And you know what they're singing? Of course. Changes. And straight after that, I'm going to play Ozzy on his own, singing Changes. So back to back, Changes. What do you think? Ozzy on his own, or Ozzy and his daughter? Enjoy.
I'm feeling happy. I am so sad. I lost the best friend that I ever had.
She's my baby. I love her so. But it's too late now. I've let her go.
Shared the years, we shared each day. I love you, Daddy, but I found my way.
You know the world is an evil place. My baby's
took so long to realize, and I can still hear his last goodbye.
Now all my days are filled with fears. Wish I could go.
Right on, don't forget, I want to know which you think is best, this one or the other one. They're not even double, you're not even double, they're different.
I feel so sad.
Oh, there we go, Ozzy, and Ozzy, and his daughter, beg your pardon, what do you reckon, which is the best? Personally, it's got to be Ozzy, on his own, with Black Sabbath and Changes. Ozzy and Kelly, well, it's good, it was good when it came out, I enjoyed it, but it doesn't quite make it for me. Maybe when it came out, the kids enjoyed it, but me being a, an old rocker, going back to when Black Sabbath very first come out. Now, it's got to be Ozzy on his own for me, with the band, every time. Right, here we go. Oasis, don't look back in anger. Please don't. It's not worth it. Look forward to your life.
From